I wonder where the Bungie Bottle got from. And today we are, our topic title is Eliminate the Dirty Dozen Produce that is housed in pesticide residue. And we are sharing information this month and ideas to help you reduce toxins and live an organic lifestyle for your best healthy life. And we want to share with you what the Dirty Dozen is, what the actual pieces are, and how we can reduce the highest pesticide produce from your diet. So be sure to share in the comments. And thanks for listening. And definitely get in touch with us and let us know how we can help you. Bye for now.
Welcome to this presentation of fruits and vegetables highest in pesticide residue. Consuming fruits and vegetables is part of a healthy diet, but it is important to note that nearly 70% of fresh produce considered non-organic that is sold within the United States contains residue of potentially harmful chemical pesticides. Acute and chronic toxicity of pesticides can cause skin irritation, allergic reaction, respiratory tract irritation, visual and neural disturbances, intestinal pain, headache, fever, muscle weakness, fatigue, seizures, and disease such as cancer. Every year, the Environmental Working Group publishes its Dirty Dozen list of the fruits and vegetables that have been found to contain the highest amounts of pesticide residue. These pesticides can remain on the produce even after washing, scrubbing, and peeling. The 2021 list includes apples, bell peppers, hot peppers, celery, cherries, grapes, kale, collard, and mustard greens, nectarines, peaches, pears, spinach, strawberries, tomatoes. Shopping USDA organic, especially as it pertains to the fruits and vegetables on the Dirty Dozen list, is your best option to reduce the ingestion of pesticides. Choosing organic has other benefits, including avoiding exposure to known carcinogens, dramatic and rapid reduction in urinary pesticide concentrations, improved fertility, birth outcomes, and reduced risks for non-Hodgkin's lymphoma.